Namaskar.
Namaste.
Welcome to day 11 of Songs for the Awakening of Humanity. And this will be followed by day 7 of Prosperity Meditation after this song for the lotus flower within us, Hare Om Mani Padme Om mantra, the jewel seed of consciousness awakening within us all. And and then I'll be on the Saha page with the Prosperity Meditation day 7. So you're welcome to join me and breathe into your heart center and feel into your belly and feel your breath moving into your breath, into your belly, pardon me. And conjure up the image of a lotus flower. Picture a lotus flower, imagine any flower that calls to you, growing from in your belly, and rising up, out through the back of your heart, opening to receive love.
Money, money, money.
your heart. Inside all hearts and souls, can you feel it? The little flower is opening inside your heart. Inside all hearts and souls, can you hear it? In the heartbeat of the earth as she is pulsing right into you, can you hear it? In the heartbeat of the earth as she is pulsing right into you. Drops of the mother as they are falling, just for you. Can you hear it? In the teardrops of the mother as they are falling, right into you. All these little jewels come from, they came from her, our Holy Mother of divine and human. Ask yourselves, where did all these little jewels come from, they came from her, our Holy Mother of divine and human rain. Like little jewels from the sky, droplets of life, filling everything in light in the rain. Like little teardrops of the light, filling the light, filling everything in life in the rain. Like little jewels from the sky, teardrops of life, filling everything in life in the rain. These little jewels from the sky, droplets of light and life, filling everything in life. Hare Om, Mani Padme Hum, Hare
Namaste. Hare Om Mani Padme Om Loka Samasta Sukhino Bhavantu. Join me on Saha for the prosperity meditation.